that money was given to LOC. Does the CA or the IAF have any business with any individual or any LOC? It is only the affiliate federations in the various countries that these international bodies have business with.
Are you saying that this latest 150,000 that is in the news now, that it was Ogba who collected it?
Who has collected it? The money, $150,000, was paid to the LOC. Who was the chairman of LOC? And what business does CAA or IAF have with LOC instead of the federation? I was the technical director. I saw that as 1997. When we hosted the African Championship, African Junior Championship in Ibadan. As far back as that time, the CAA through IAF gave us $90,000 as a grant. The money was paid into the federation's account. The CAA or IAF does not know any local organizing committee. It is the federation that they know. And I'm sure you are aware of this yourself. What business has the CAA or IAF got to do with a local organizing committee? Who is accountable if anything goes wrong during the championship? Is it not the federation?
It's the federation.
Okay.
Let me do one or two things. I'll get back to you, sir.
Yeah, if you want to.